You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures to you.
Mysteriously, I got a call from Chikuzie.
What?
What is happening? I gave you an assignment and you botched it. You botched it.
Maybe it's his ghost.
I beg your pardon?
Chikuzie is dead, sir.
Who did the shooting?
One of my boys did.
One of your boys did the shooting? And you didn't walk back to the cops to confirm Chikuzie's death?
Why do you have a gun?
I don't trust you.
Oh, come on. You should know me better than this.
All I know is I should be careful in my dealings with you. Do you have my balance?
You did a perfect job. Reginald died a natural death. No traces, no loose ends, and no suspicion. Just like my boss wanted.
You know, my question still remains unanswered.
You should put that gun away. You know I'm a person of honor.
Oh, I see. Back up.
Okay.
I like to believe this is complete.
You did a perfect job, and I brought you a perfect reward.
Is it complete?
Yes, it is.
Walk away.
An oversight.
Ah, an oversight? Feel an oversight? I planned the death of a woman's husband and married her. And now the man who helped me do the assassination is back to life. Instead of lying in the graveyard where I paid to put him there permanently after all said and done. And you stand here and tell me it's an oversight. An oversight that's come back to haunt me. Feel.
I'm so sorry, sir.
Sorry. Feel sorry. Sorry doesn't even cut it. Do you realize that when... It's him.
Hello. I helped you make your dream happen. And what did I get in return?
We can work this out, son.
I am not your son!
I'm sorry. But please, we can work this out. Just tell me what you'd like me to...
Go home. I left something with your gate man. You better hurry before Reginald's wife gets to it. Oh, sorry. I mean yours.
What did he say?
He left something with my gate man. Says I should hurry before it gets to Amanda. I have to go. Some of those stupid. I told you to stay by the gate. Or what do you want to forget me like Shishi? Show you, Benny. Did anybody drop a package for me?
Yeah,
Ben, sir.
You don't know what? You
oh, stupid. Some of those stupid. Come on, get the package. Unlock
price.
$4 million.
Okay, good. Tomorrow you'll have it.
Okay.
Oh.
Secretary called. She called to tell me about the chaos that happened in the office earlier today.
The secretary?
Yeah, she called.
But the secretary was sacked 2 days ago.
Pressure. Actually, there was an emergency at the office complex. An emergency that required my presence.
So why did you have to sneak?
I'm sorry. I didn't want to disturb your sleep.
You really need to take it slow with work, okay?
Okay, my dear.
Good morning, sir.
Keep the salutations and let me have my money feel.
Chris says it's $4 million in here.
That's correct.
For what use, sir?
For the mess you're putting me through, Phil. For the mess you're putting me through.
So, what's on your mind, Chief? Chief, talk to me. I need to know. What's on your mind?
I want to kill the bastard myself. Where exactly are you? I'm out of legal state for crying out loud. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hello?
Hello? Are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Hand over the money to the guy standing in front of you.
What?
I didn't speak Chinese.
In this case, it's 4 million naira.
I was hoping to hand it over to you. You see, Chief, the last time I remembered coming to pick up money from you guys, I had bullets shot at me.
I'd like to see you, Chief.
And I don't wish to see you, Chief. Are you going to hand over the money?
Do I have a choice?
Yes, you do. You can go home with your money and explain to the woman you hold in your arms why you killed her husband and then married her. Good. Now go home.
So what next?
Your sins have been forgiven, Chief. Go home and sin no more.
Okay, Chief. Face the tree.
I have handed the money over to you.
Face the tree, Chief.
Why?
Just face the damn tree, Chief.
Hello?
Hello, Amanda.
Who is this?
I have a confession to make.
A confession to make? Hello? Hello?
Now, who was that?
He didn't say.
What did he say?
He said he had a confession to make and then he just hung up.
Strange. Strange. I had a call like that, Elliot.
Really?
Give me the number.
It's anonymous.
I think I need to call my commissioner friend. I need to report this thing as soon as possible. A second, please. Fred. Fred, Chigozie, please, Chigozie, I beg you.
Chief Okoye, you are an evil man.
All I wanted was to be with the woman of my dreams.
Another man's wife. Not just any man. A man that helped your company get to where it is now. A man that called you father and you called son.
I was in pursuit of happiness.
I see.
My wife must never hear the confession.
My silence comes with a price.
But I have already paid you.
My silence is golden. My silence is worth more than 4 million naira.
Okay. How much more do you want?
10 million. My lips are sealed.
What?
10 million is peanuts to you, Chief Okoye.
10 million naira is a whole lot of money.
Fine. You keep your money.
Wait. Williams. Hello. How do you want me to get this money across to you?
Get the money ready, and I'll give you further instructions.
Okay.
long as that bastard remains alive, I'll know no peace.
Please calm down, sir. We have our eyes all over the place. We'll find him and take him out.
You and I understand blackmail. It's a book that never closes.
I understand, sir.
Find him. Find him.
My dear.
You're leaving early today.
I have a busy schedule ahead of me. Please, can you get me a bottle of water?
Okay, fine.
Thank you. Please hurry.
Good
morning.
Excuse me. Where did this come from?
Somebody said I give you.
Weren't you expecting the package?
No, I wasn't.
What's in it?
A CD. Confession.
Okay,
Talumu package wa sokun abobirin.
Okunrin ni sir. O ga, o nige, o nirungbon tu pa lori.
A man brought this package. Amanda, is there something that you need to share with me?
No. I'm as surprised as you are. I wasn't expecting anything.
A man came to your house first thing in the morning to deliver this package to you, possibly knows you, and you say you do not know him? Amanda, I ask again, is there anything you need to tell me?
No, I'm confused here. I wasn't expecting anything.
Mbule noba.
Mingit noba, sir.
Shogbe mutu wana po fe seni ni abigi.
Motu logbe wa, awan piju ayati joto wan yivu kolo to tuku pada wa yen. Mbule logbe wa, sir.
Hello, security. There might be a push approaching the gate. Detain the driver. Thank you. Proceed.
the person?
No. But I cleared the seat in the car. It's empty. Amanda, are you sure you don't know who got this package?
I don't know this person.
You can talk to me.
I do not know this person.
Then you have to be very careful. Apart from the fact that I am Chief William Sokoya, you are also a celebrity author. It could have been anything. A parcel bomb, a letter bomb, anything. So whenever you receive something like this, double check it, or better still, wait for me to be there.
All right, okay.
I'll see when I come back, okay?
You've carried this weird look all day. What's happening?
My husband.
Okay. What's wrong with him?
Something is wrong. I can feel it strongly in my bones.
What are you talking about?
Do you know Okoya has been acting strange lately? And a lot of strange things have been happening also.
I'm still floating here, bestie.
The other day, I received telephone calls from an anonymous caller. He's telling me he has a confession to make.
What?
And then he hangs up without telling me the confession or telling me who he was.
Ami, you need rest.
I need to understand things, Sharon. Do you know that Okoya has been answering calls away from my hearing?
Did you try talking with him?
My dear, our communication has been poor lately.
It has. Maybe he's having an affair. Yeah. In relationships, when conversations are getting shorter with you, it might just be getting longer with someone else.
So what do I do?
Nothing. The truth has a way of always projecting itself. Don't worry.
I guess I'll just have to wait to see what happens.
Mama for God!
Ni suru o ma kan tu sele ni pe.
Ki lede?
Ma lole.
Ki ma lole?
Ma para abaya ma so.
Mo bi ba ni mo.
O o le bi.
Bi ba ni ma o ma ba mi bi.
O ya ma binu.
Ki ni ah ah ki ma binu ki ni. Ma for God mi lo yun tan. O wa wa ti ba fun ma gbe ba fun ti sele. Ki mo sele? Ki lo se? Mo ni ko sele. Ma for God.
Is there a problem?
Atoma.
There is big problem. Very big problem.
Who is she?
Madam, now my wife.
Your wife?
Yes.
Are you married?
Yes, ma. For village.
Okay, so what is the problem?
She talks, say, her father say, make her pack all her load, make she stay with me here, ma.
Okay, in that case, why don't you guys move to the boys' quarters, since no one is there at the moment?
Boys' quarter?
Yes.
Madam, now, guard is sleep for boys' quarter, ma.
Which Oga?
Chief.
Which chief?
Your husband, my Oga.
You mean chief sleeps in the boys' quarters?
Yes, ma.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Okay, when last did you see him sleep there?
Ever since Webby said you don't come to this house, he no sleep for boys' quarters. But before you come, now there in the sleep all night.
So if chief was sleeping in the boys' quarters, who was now sleeping in the main building?
Nobody.
Okay, get me the keys to the boys' quarters.
But that keys no deal with me. Now Oga hold the keys.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, what is it? What's wrong?
Stay away from me.
What's going on? My dear, talk to me.
Please stay away from me. Don't come close to me.
Look, tell me what's going on. What's wrong with you?
Just stay away from me.
What's happening? What's with this strange behavior?
Stay away from me.